Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Bill.
Good morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
Oh, the bookshop. I just finished reading the most wonderful story. It's going to be in stock in an open.
That's nice. Marie, the back gates. Hurry up.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
I don't know, stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is well.
If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
A little scared.